Our country's making nuclear weapons like there's no tomorrow. And I think we have to protect ourselves from the Soviet Union. The Soviet Union is a very weird combination of evil and incompetence, kind of like the post office with tanks.